Yes, good.
Chalo, all are present. Coming. Yes, now we will start today's session. Yes, and today we are going to learn new number. Yes, okay. Then first tell me children, what is the day today? Yes, today is Monday. Yes, and today starts Shravan Mas. Okay, and this is first Monday of the Shravan Mas. Yes, and then today's date is 9 and the month is August, year is 2021. Yes, children. So everyone, when you wake up early in the morning, you should wish your parents by saying good morning. Good morning to your father, mother, grandparents. Yes? Okay. And then you should clean yourselves. Okay. Go to bath, wear clean clothes. Yes? And do your work yourself. Okay. And you are all very good children. And I hope you are doing your work yourself. Okay. Then today we'll start number 8. Before going to start number 8, we will count the previous numbers. Yes? Are you all ready? Yes. And everyone knows all numbers. Yes? So we'll start the numbers from 1. Yes, children? Are you all ready? Show your thumbs up. Show your thumbs up. Yes. Then we'll start counting from number 1. Okay. Be ready. Turn on your video. Pratham Singh. Yes. Anushree. Sit properly, children. Tanushka, Shravani, Krishika, Samar, Adya Udgatti. Yes, turn on your videos and listen the carefully. Listen the class carefully. Yes. Chalo, we count one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up to 7 we learned in our previous classes. Children, once again repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Today we are going to write number 8. Then, see children, I have drawn what these pictures. Who's going to tell? Yes, these are cats. And these are how many cats? Okay, chalo count karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, once again, repeat after me. Otherwise, all together we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is forward. Straight. Forward. Yes. And then this is backward. And slowly go up in a forward direction. And again backward direction. This is number 8. Yes, children.
It is number 8. See, it is like a yes.
And not wait. And then go up. Then is your 8 is ready. Yes, children. So, E, I, G, H, T. 8. E, I, G, H, T. 8. See, here I have drawn two directions. This one forward direction and this one backward direction. These two directions form the number 8. See, children, forward, then backward, again forward, and here backward. Yes, your 8 is ready. Yes,
here I have some objects and we are going to count those objects. See, first I will show you the number 8. See, children, this is number 8. This is number 8. Chalo, count karo. How many dots are here? Yes, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many dots are here? 8. And this is number 8. See, here I have drawn the arrow marks. According to that, we are going to form the number 8. It is like a yes, go down, again here yes, go up. Yes. Then here I have color pencils. Yes, children, here I have color pencils. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, I have color pencils. How many color pencils does your teacher have? Yes, I have 8 pencils. Once again, chalo count karenge. Slowly count karenge, children. Come on, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, I have 8 color pencils. Yes, do you want it? Aapko chahiye? Yes, children. Wait a minute, children. Network issue. Wait a minute. Here, I have prepared one spider and we are going to count the legs of a spider. Yes, see, kitne pair hai isko? Chalo count karenge. Count with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many legs does a spider have? How many legs does a spider have? Yes, the spider has how many legs? 8 legs. Children, see here. 4 here and 4 here. Total 8 legs. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The spider has 8 legs. Okay. Yes, children, I have prepared one sheet, drawing sheet. Yes, see here. And here, how many trees are here? Yes, children, how many? Come on, tell. Kitne trees hai idhar? Batao. Be attentive, children. Deepak, turn on your video. Yes, Devdarsh. How many trees are here? Kon batayega? Who's going to tell me? Shravani, Tanushka, Krishika, Sanvi Reddy, Adya Udgatti, Pratmesh, Pratham Singh. Yes? How many trees? 2 trees. Yes? And here one bird is there. And the bird wants to go to this house. One house is there on the tree and the bird wants to go that house and here are some steps. Chalo, we'll write the numbers on the steps and we'll count the how many steps are there. Yes. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, yes, 5, 6, 7, 8. See how many steps are there? There are 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So these many steps the bird will go upstairs to that house. Yes, it will need to go these many steps to reach this house. Yes, children. So, this is number 8 activity sheet. Yes, beautiful, na? Yes, your teacher has prepared for you to learn the numbers. Yes? Okay. Then I will show how to write number 8 in the whiteboard. Yes? Then in notebook how to write number 8, that I am showing you. So you have to write, yes, you have to write first classwork, then date, today's date, 9/8/21, and heading is number 8. Yes, here write number 8, skip one box, next write number 8. Yes, slowly write this full page, full line. Yes, then again second line, same, slowly write. Yes, children, like this you have to write full page neatly. Yes, you will write, no? Show your thumbs up. Aap sab log likhoge na? Then next time I will show in a textbook. First you have to complete the textbook, notebook. Okay, then come on, one by one tell me the numbers. First turn is Anushree. Anushree, see you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye. Take care. Have a wonderful day. Bye, children. I will end up my class tomorrow session. I will once again.